Hey guys, Rick 73 Test 1, NJP, Bob Newby, all of the above. And thanks for joining me once again for this special edition of a Sims LP. And this one is actually dedicated to a fellow simmer who's actually proven himself to be quite a good LP'er, and I just adore his LPs. He plays really cool, he's got some good families, and he gets a little bit nervous sometimes, but, you know, we all get a little bit anxious with The Sims. I mean, it's The Sims. Come on, man. It's the way it goes. But what I've done is I've decided to recreate one of his Sims on my system here. This is Jack Wilson. And the person we're talking about is SoraRoxasLP. You need to get over there and check out his channel, because if you want to see what this guy's really like, then yeah, get over there and look at his channel. So anyway, like I said, this is just kind of a little extra special episode just for SoraRoxasLP. And I thought I'd build Jack a nice little house. It's basically this house. If you guys have seen my house on Sims Social, that's my Sims Social house, really. and of course, Bob Newby lives in Sims Social. But we all know, well, at least those of us that attempt playing Sims Social, we all know that Sims Social is basically dead. I mean, right now it sucks because you can't do anything on it. Everything, well, I'm not going to turn this into a rant on the Sims Social, because it is just, I mean, it's what it is. So, Jack is going to go check out the house. What's this? Here we go with that fake British accent again. Does he? He does like it. Nice. Okay. Next. Okay. What's this?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I guess Jack likes the house. Uh-oh. I really don't like the chair. Nope. He's shaking his head. He don't like the chair. Anyway, Jack, welcome to my neighborhood. You are actually living right next door to the Porter family, who, of course, all of you guys know from the current LP. And there's the mystery guy. What should I do with Jack? Should I do something with him? I mean, I'm probably not going to make a full LP out of this, obviously, because somebody already has. His name is SoraRoxasLP. So, once again, I want to thank you for letting me kidnap your character, so to speak. But I just thought it would be really cool to have Jack Wilson living in this neighborhood. He's going to go watch some television. Because his fun level's down. Well, that was kind of cut off short. What does he like watching? He likes watching the action program. All right. Well, let's see what kind of jobs are available today. Hey, Bob Newby! Bob Newby! But whoa. Yes! Yes! Oh, come on. Let me greet him. Shake hands. And there's Trapper Keeper. That's Sheila's guy. But I really want Jack to know Bob Newby. Just like on SoraRoxasLP.
Blue da da.
Still says greet. Okay. Okay, and then...
Hey, you know,
I forgot to put a bookshelf in. For studying, well, serve lunch,
and
it's probably going to be a disaster.
Alright.
How are we doing? How are we doing? We're up to 39 already. Where are you going, Robert? Heading for the turlet. Oh, he started a bloody fire! Way to go! Jack, go outside. Get away from the fire. There's no fire. Go outside. All right. Go over here. Where's the fire department? There. Thank you. Let's try this again. Is he serving lunch, I hope? To be honest with you guys, this is the first... Ouch! Again? No way! No way! Two in a row? Two in a row? Come on, Jack! Oh, man. No, don't get Bob in there. Don't... Here. Go here. Go here. Go here. Call Bob over. Call him over. Call him over. There's no way to call him over? Son of a... No fire. No fire. Bob? Bob? Oh, that sucks. That... Oh, my God. What the hell happened here? That was very uncool. All right. We got to do something about this. We got to get Jack some studying. He starved Bob Newby. Way to go. See, now I'm all fired up because... fired up. Oh, that was just a bad choice of words, wasn't it? Fired up. Oh, man. All right, Jack. Jack? Jack? Can you study? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. You ain't starting another fire. Get out of... What the bloody... No, 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 no. No. Thank you. Congratulations! A master chef in the making, Jack has received one cooking skill point. A master chef in the making. Now we got two skill points. Let's see. Can we? Oh, fridge around. And Jack, can you have dinner? Can you do this without starting a fire this time? Yep, watch some television. Go to sleep. Good job. Very well done. All right. Well, the first day of Jack Wilson in my neighborhood was a not so good day. So I think we're going to come back and try it again a little bit later on. So thanks for watching, guys. And yeah, this was kind of fun. Now I'm laughing about it. But yeah. So we'll catch you in the next part if I make another part of this to put onto the tube. But if not, I don't know. You'll see Jack around the neighborhood, that is for sure. I'm going to try to get him to go over and visit the Porter family and become friends with them. I want him to be friends with Bob Newby. All kinds of neat stuff. So, I don't know. Stick around. We'll see what happens here. All right. Catch you later. So long, everybody.